year has been great for your gardens, most likely, but not so much if you don't like insect critters crawling around your house or maybe even inside. Bugs are everywhere. I'm sure you've seen them. New at 6, meteorologist Luke Sampi explores what you can do to reduce the number of them marching into your home.
They came out of nowhere.
Patty Levy is talking about her unwanted home invaders, ants.
It was most here, like the whole, there were hundreds and hundreds of ants. And then I would clean up and come back in an hour and there were hundreds more.
Absolutely nuts.
That's how PJ Winkleman from Advanced Wildlife Control describes the quantities of ants finding their way into area homes this year.
This year, because of the amount of rain that we've had, just an unbelievable amount of ants that we've had at people's houses.
He says by this part of summer, usually he's done filling up his sprayer, which helps to get rid of the colonies of ants around your house. But this July is as busy as April.
Winkleman says the mulch in front of your house could be the prime real estate for your ant problem. It turns out it's the moisture in the wood chips that allows the ant colonies to thrive. So to keep the ant count down around your house, you might want to consider stone or gravel for landscaping.
I just thought, okay, I haven't wiped the counters down enough, I haven't cleaned enough.
It's one of those things where ants are just continually going into people's houses.
But we like to keep them outside.
Daily battle waged, all thanks once again to the weather. In Fox Point, Luke Sampi, WISN 12 News.
Earwigs, silverfish, wasps, and bald-faced hornets are also swarming in great numbers right now.